The White Street Landfill used to be the place for municipal waste in Greensboro. It's been limited to construction waste for the past several years, but a proposal before the city council could restore the landfill to its former use.
I think that is really sad.
Nearby resident Danielle Carter isn't just upset about it, she's doing something about it. She's distributing a flyer and doing research that she hopes might convince city leaders not to resume dumping nearby.
I understand that they want to save money. I do understand that, but I also understand that there are plenty of other cities that do this method as well, and they're thriving and very prosperous cities.
Greensboro City Councilor Mike Barber has proposed reopening this landfill to municipal waste. He says the city is losing as much as $14 million a year in revenue. He also says it has cost the city at least $60 million to ship its garbage elsewhere. The city council will discuss the future of the landfill during a work session on June 9th. Meanwhile, other political forces are at work.
My name is Ryan Shell. How are you?
Ryan Shell is running for city council on a no landfill platform.
Every person that has answered the door tonight that's been home has filled out this sheet in opposition of reopening the White Street landfill.
He and local residents are standing up for what they call a quality of life issue.
Sometimes you have to push a little to get, and sometimes it takes long, strenuous days, but if there is a light at the end of the tunnel, then it's well worth it.